It's time now for Police on the Scene with a Crime Prevention Lean, with your host, police officer and national crime prevention professional, J.D. Dhein.
Welcome, everybody. This is Joel Dhein from Police on the Scene. We are at Bayshore Safety Day. There's a lot of stuff going on today, but I am with Peggy from the North Shore Fire Foundation. Peggy, and we have a really interesting new CPR tool that I want you to show the public out there, because I think this is something that might really catch on.
Well, thank you. This is a device that's called CPR RsQ. This is a device that was developed by somebody in Milwaukee, Joe Hansen, who wanted more people to get involved in cardiac assist victims. So he developed a bystander device that's easier to do than a basic hands-only process. So it's really simple to use. You turn the button on. It prompts you to call 911.
Yeah, and pit stop for a second, Peggy. This is interesting. I know you can't hear with the background here because we have so much going on, but it literally has a recorder in it and tells you exactly what to do. Obviously, call 911, and then it will, Peggy, start with the instructions, correct?
It will tell you to place the device on the center of the chest, and then it will prompt you to push, and you can hear it says push. Okay. So your body weight with pushing down does the compressions, and it counts them for you, and it'll give you the 2 minutes warning, you know, and you keep compressing until the paramedics arrive. It's less likely to crack ribs. It's much easier to use. It's easier to transfer, and it's less tiring than doing hands only by itself.
Let me grab that too, Peggy, really quick. You can kind of see it's got a real nice base to it, kind of like a steering wheel, and like you said, the directions as you do it. So very interesting. Peggy, I'm going to just really quick too, what is your website if people want to learn more about it?
Well, it's northshorefire.org, and it will direct you to how to purchase one of these. They're portable. They can be wall-mounted. This unit sells for $79.50. Each unit that we sell, the North Shore Foundation will receive $25 toward our paramedic program. And so we're real excited about it. It's just being rolled out in Milwaukee now. It'll be a national product, and we're the first to have it.
Excellent. Hey, appreciate your time. Thank you.
Okay, thank you.
This has been Police on the Scene with Officer Joel Dhein at Safety Days. Stay safe, and I am 10-8.
Take the CPR RsQ Assist device and you turn it on. The button will prompt you with instructions first to call 911. It will tell you to place the device on the center of the chest. And then the device will prompt you to push. And you will keep in time to the prompting. Push, 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 push. It will count the number of times you're pushing. So you will go continually, actually, until the paramedics arrive. And you have succeeded in keeping the blood flow to the brain and the compressions going. You just can't compress long enough. And that's as simple as it is.